Also pleased to report that the city has been selected to participate in the SACOG Civic Lab program. City will be partnering with the Chamber of Commerce to connect with property owners and area residents to explore opportunities for improvements to the Elk Grove-Florin Road corridor from Elk Grove Way, Elk Way to Elk Grove High School.